Latest, 7-year-old girl dies in hospital after attack in London. Update 3 PM, a 7-year-old girl who suffered critical injuries in an incident at a house on Friday morning has died in hospital, police said. The youngster was treated by medics at a property in Wimbledon, South London, after emergency services were called to the scene. Robert Peters, aged 55, appeared before Wimbledon magistrates this morning, charged with her attempted murder, although the court heard that she was unlikely to survive. A spokesman for the Metropolitan Police confirmed the girl died this morning. A post-mortem examination is due to take place later. One neighbor, who asked not to be named, described arriving home as emergency crews dealt with the developing situation. The man said, "I had been taking my kids to school, I turned into this road and thought it was strange because the cop cars were driving on the wrong side of the road. They were all double parked, you couldn't get down further than my house really. There was a woman carrying all the medical gear into the house and you could tell by the look on her face. With coppers you can sometimes be all casual, go up and have a chat about what's going on. But you could see in their faces that something was very wrong. Then the lady came out with a stretcher." Neighbors said Roberts had lived in the area for less than a year. Another said, "I knew him just to say hello to in the street, when he was at his car. He hadn't long moved in." Earlier, a 7-year-old girl critically ill in hospital after being attacked is not expected to survive, a UK court has heard. The victim, who cannot be named for legal reasons, remains in a life-threatening condition in a southwest London hospital following the incident in Wimbledon yesterday morning. Defendant Robert Peters spoke only to confirm his name, date of birth and address during a 4-minute hearing at Wimbledon Magistrates Court today. Peters, wearing a grey jumper, entered no plea to a single charge of attempted murder. Prosecutor Rosalind Wardell told magistrates, "It is attempted murder, but it is anticipated in this case this victim is not going to survive." Peters was remanded in custody until his next appearance, at Kingston Crown Court, on December 1.